it's cold out today. I sort of hate to see the snow come, don't you?
Oh, I don't know. After all, if snow comes, can Santa Claus be far behind?
Thank you.
advice. Do you think I should spend the only dollar I have on a Christmas present for a girl who doesn't even know I exist? Thank you. I just saved a dollar.
Oh, have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only
like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, when you long for the sunshine of the friendly gates, for the holidays you can't be home sweet home.
I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for Pennsylvania.
From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific.
Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays.
But no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways,
for the holidays, you can't be home sweet.
Last year. Kind of forgot, didn't you, huh? I don't suppose you'd care to explain, would you, huh?
How did he go?
He really didn't talk that much. He seemed pretty busy.
Here, one of your Christmas cards came back. It says, no such address.
It's that girl at school. She's going to drive me crazy.
Why do you bother with her?
She fascinates me.
All through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter.
What to my wondering eye should appear? A miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. But a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called him by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now Dasher it, Dasher it, Dasher it, you all.
And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down that chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose, a cherry. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bull.
But went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned the chimney and laid a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the downed thistle. But I heard him explain as he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all.
Thank you. Sky, little lamb, Thank you. We hope you enjoy. Merry Christmas, Snoopy. And if you come back, just join us again very soon. Happy holidays from all of your friends here at Knott.